Those who love to worship love to go to the Holy Land because the tabernacle of David is being restored in our day. The promise of restoration of the tabernacle of David refers to the government restoration of David's international rule as part of the restoration of national Israel. It will be a restoration that will enable Gentiles to seek the Lord and worship Him. Prayer-filled worship will be a foundation reality in the release of Jesus' worldwide rule over the nations. So will you go with us and see how God's going to rebuild worship and the principles of David in the land of David? The link's below.